IndyCar is hoping to prevent a repeat of this, a tire, oh man, flying off a car and nearly landing into the stands. It did hit a car parked in this year's Indy 500. IndyCar and Dallara have now strengthened the rear wheel bearing retaining nut. The nut is supposed to help keep the tires attached to the car in the event of a crash. IndyCar says the new nut is 60% stronger. It will also be used on all IndyCars beginning with this weekend's race in Iowa.